Hello and welcome. My name is Alan, and I'm just looking over the new scoreboard for Fallout 76. Where I hadn't played in a while, they had an update. So something with Atlantic City. Shoot, I haven't even played the pit. Online games like this, when they end their time, they should have an offline version. I mean, you make extra money that way, and some people just are not necessarily an all online all the time type of person. I know myself, I just don't care for the whole online always. Yeah. Oh. That's better. But. Yeah, let's get everything to load up here. Fallout 76, new adventures. I ain't played in a bit. But that's okay. That's okay. What we say every day, every day, every day. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I hear ya. Word. So I am just outside the top of the world. Number one, let's get some things taken care of here. Oop, shotgun. You keep your one.
I live a straight edge lifestyle. I don't do drugs or alcohol.
Nah, not really. I don't do alcohol anymore because, you know, I'm diabetic. And yeah, it could do even worse to me now that I am suffering for having been fat my entire life. Anyway, let's see. We'll take the boiled water. What you got in here? Coffee cups. Scalpel. Mintats. Ski sword. Okay, it's on the other side of the... Yep. We're only going up to the mezzanine. I'm going to go kill some scorched. Do some gathering, break down some stuff, and then we're going to try this stupid deathclaw thing again, because it's been a while. But yeah... Ping! Open the doors.
What?
saw it on the screen. Thank you. Jackass. Ow! I walked right into it. About corpses. Who's the idiot? You're the idiot. Can I do some gathering, please? It is time to go through this area. And see if we can kill all the scorn. Brewskis, brother O. Possibly no. I'll bet there is. Mm-hmm. okay. Punks. More of these. Ooh, punks. Thank you. Back there. I mean, seriously. It's like he was Mr. Fantastic and his arm reached out 20 feet. Smack. It's like, seriously? Reload. Be dealt with, and by dealt with, I mean shoot. Okay, sure. Clearly. Excuse me. Oh, okay, oh, it did. Very well, there's the blockade I could not get through. And I think that takes us back to the beginning, baby. So, time to do some, cleanup work here. Okay. Number one. Let's go up here. Wall drum. This was a major party setup. You can see all the speakers and everything.
Party!
Anyway. Okay, where are we going? I think I'll finish that circuit. Ba-ba-ba. Let's go down here. Clean what we need. Clean. Some of this. Oh, excuse me, fella. You didn't have to go to pieces on me. Ba-dum bum, ba-dum bum. I made a funny. Back. basketball. The me whacker. Mr. Handy Fuel. Now we're just doing a... Oh, another commie whacker. We're just doing a cleanup and... everything here. So right now we are working on the exterior. I'll take a few beer bottles. I can make me some Molotovs. The Molotovs, yeah. Hey, y'all have anything? Nah. There's beer bottles everywhere. It's kind of disappointing just to offer me another beer bottle. Or jump. Raider corpse. Like, okay, sure. I'll take a paintbrush. Something surely I can use. Don't call me Shirley! Because that's not my name. That's not my name. Okay. Oh! Hey. Wooden ski! Ski pole, wooden ski. Some breakdown all around town. We'll take fresh unopened bottles. Oh, Barry Mintats, thank you. Bourbon. Honey. Ooh, yeah. Arrow. You don't take it to the knee. Honestly, I don't use mini guns. Don't use them enough to really take 5mm ammo, but we're just doing a clear mission here at Keepy Wine. Oh, goodness. All them burpas. Not to be confused with Sherpas. But all them burpas. Composite ski. Ski bow. Smash can. Trash can. Doo doo doo. Yeah. Anyway, alright, we are making some progress. Yeah, I'll leave it. I'm not big on bourbon. Whiskey's the good one. It's like, gives you an extra strength. It's like, whoa! Look how powerful I is. Right, I said it. I is. S- rollers, rollerball, ski ball, whatever it's called. Now, I need no new clothes. I'm just looking for goodies I can use. Cold water's good. Take a dinner plate. Bolt action pistol. I will take the vodka, I guess. Gold runner. Something there is just not enough of in the game. Cause sometimes you do all kinds of stuff and everything.
Hey!
Sorry. Turn the light on. Telephone. Clipboard. Excuse me and your fine boutique here. I am just perusing. Go. Pocket watch. I say. Oh, very well. Right. Screws. More springs. This. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on. Level up. Perception's where it's at. Pick lock. Got expert, so I need master, tell them, please, master. Well, oh, no, thank you. If he was worth it, but yeah, whatever. Whatever, dude. Anything over here? No. All right, very well. It's a slaughterhouse. The slaughterhouse. Don't you know that is the slaughterhouse? All this meat is spoiled, but if you're really hungry, you can eat it. Cause sometimes you just gotta do what's necessary. And that ain't always pretty, yeah. Okay. Some good drugs. Good drugs. Good drugs. Now, let's see what... Excuse me, sir. I am just perusing. I don't need you to go to pieces on me here. Thank you. Take a little bit of glass. Excuse me, sir. Know that recipe. Anyway, so we'll go around. Ooh, yeah. Give me that, a good stuff. Hacksaw. Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Ho! Any of those who are wrestling fans know that reference. Or should know that reference. Ho! Always carried around a 2x4, had his thumb out and go, ho! It's like, yep, you've been hacksawed. Keep your skull, cause honestly I don't need it. Okay. Oh, I ran into a wall. Ba-dum bum ba-dum bum. I mean, quite literally I did. I ran into a wall. Shotgun shell, claw hide. All right. That's where I was. Yeah, that's where I was just at. All right. Flip lighter. Let's see. What else we got going on here? Very well. Excuse me, everybody, I am just perusing. Ceramics can be useful. Take another clipboard, I guess. Ah, hell, coffee cup, pencil. There we go, now I feel better. Do 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 do. Let's see. Battered clipboard. Federalist desk. It's like, okay. John Adams wouldn't have been a fan of you. He was an anti-federalist. Founding Fathers joke. Oh. I said, okay, we're going out this way. Let's see what we got in here. Oil can. Handy fuel. Hot play. Oh, duct tape. Best pen. Too, I guess. Fuel tank. I mean, you never know. All right. Keep your tongues. Anyway, on around we go. Where we stop, we don't know. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, keep your tablespoon to yourself. Chemistry, better living through chemistry. Oh, an unopened bottle of beer. Oh, that's one I do not have. Learn. Fucking egg, boiling water. I got beer. And let's go on around through here. Whoa. Shotgun shells. What's in turpentine? Ah, screw it. We'll take it. Some extra crisps. Another Federalist desk. Another insanely well locked safe. What do you have? Stuff I don't really need, but I'm gonna take anyway. Shish kebab. Screws. Ooh. It wasn't nearly as locked as tight as the others I've been having to crack open were. That makes me happy. That makes me happy. Think we're hitting the wall. Done with the wooden skis. I'd like some more composites though. That would be useful. Thank you. Excuse me here, fellas. This one's not horribly locked. Better than the last one I got, but still. It can be open. Excuse me. lust. Yep. That is everything. Yeah. Bam, 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 bam. About I can't stand to be around. I hate everything about you. Bow, 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 bow. Anyway, well, I mean, I like this. It's like, oh, yeah, gun. I can break it down. Okay, first things first, items, food and drink. Let's go with 8 first. We want to get rid of what little radiation I've got. Vodka, sweet roe, real grad stag. Purified water. Coca-Cola. Good. Now, we are... Oh, pick a perk. Intelligence, I can switch something in. Oh. Yeah. Intelligence, not agility. There we go. scraps, junk, except number one, I know I don't use wood. Call me Whacker. Okay, these are all new ones, so I should be safe to just go through and just crack these suckers down. Excuse me, baby. Daggone it, I know there's other benches. Anything in such bad condition, marine armor definitely looks like it's ballistic fiber! Okay, whatever. Armor work. Or weapons workbench now. Okay. Takes care of everything. We just need to go to a cooking station now. Hello. Does Rose have a cooking station up there? Let's check it out. I can't remember. My brain is to shut. Oh, goodness. And I completely missed the garbage can with that. Tried to throw the crushed water bottle and it just went, oh. Nah. I don't think so. Nope. No. Come on, finish loading. Open the doors. Please don't get up on my account. Ma. You look comfortable. She does not. Whiskey. Now I'll take it. I might be able to do something with it. Might be. I can't guarantee. But we'll check and see. Excuse me, Rose, my dear. Just checking to see if there's a cooking station right out here, because I thought that maybe there was, but I don't think there is. I was just looking to see anyway. No one told you to do that. Cola. Medex. You can keep your grenades. I'm going this way. To didn't realize that and was taken. Okay. Cherry. More Nuka-Cola. I think at someone's camp. That's what it looks like. Oh! We're going over here and do some cooking! Blackberry juice. Any other juices I can make? Food. Fungus soup. Mutt chops. See what else we got besides omelet I can make. Oh, just the omelet. I got mole rat chunks. I could make some, but I guess all it was that piece of dog meat. Okay. Now, anything else? Okay. Nothing else. Yes, no, maybe. Some armor. Preserve pack, cigarettes. How about what have we got outside? Donations box. That's new. I'll take the stem pack. I'll take all of it, as a matter of fact. It all looks good. Nope. Nothing in there. Level 40 combat sniper rifle. Final word. Gatling laser. Get rid of this. Like a newer level.
This
we'll get rid of you. Transfer, do we have anything we can transfer? No, because it's still, they got 1,200.
Need some ammo, cans.
All right, what do you got, buddy? What do you got?
You may find some here.
No specials.
Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for
okay.
with said fingers.
Do we have any?
Now in stock. Goods acquired through questionable means.
I couldn't buy any of these plans, I don't think. Okay, guy. $270 out of $265, that's not bad at all. Let's get some more food and drink down. A nuka cherry. Mole rat chunks. Transfer. Do I have any? Oh, things spoiled. I need to put up. Mole rat chunks need to be eaten. Grilled radstag's still got some good time on it. As far as eating, mole rat chunks are the most dire. Okay. Let's see. Now, we want Rose's syringer. Since we're going down here anyway. Because I believe that's the right... location this way. Boy. Start our downward progress here. There you are, my friend. Take care of those. We'll do compensated. Okay. shells, meat, and scrap gear.
Hey, good on you for killing one of the nastiest creatures out there. I mean, you're fucking nuts for even trying it, but I like that about you.
Do y'all have anything good?
It's probably a good time to teach you that not everyone can be your friend out there. That's the real takeaway from the diehards. Moving on, the Blackwater Bandits were known for being sneaky thieves. Let me tell you, they once hit a Brotherhood of Steel camp. Insane, right? They snuck right past the guards and stole guns, ammo, mini nukes, you name it! Right out from under the poor bastards while the rest of them slept. Next thing you know, the knights moved on out with their tails between their legs, and we had a new arsenal. Well, we still have heavily armed super mutants. Go steal from them, sneak around. Maybe you won't have to fight them all. But really, all I care about is their gun stash. Might be a good haul, might not. There's only one way to find out.
So a gun stash somewhere she wants me to get. Steal a weapon from a super mutant camp. City. Okay, Super Mutant Camp. Where does it recommend? Huh. I don't see one recommended. See what it's doing. I was expecting a circle. It's like, go in this range. But no, it's an actual. Okay. That's fun. What kind of weapon does she want? Or does that really matter? I'm sure it'll tell me. Okay. Let's go steal us a weapon. Throw. I'm over encumbered. Oh,
let's try this.
There we go. Oh, my foot tried to go to Betty Buy on me. I'm like, okay. Try to go to Betty Buy. I don't know why I'm singing this song. Ba-ba-pow. Anyway.
Oh,
Really, a missile launcher?
Ooh, what'd you find? A missile launcher? Bet you could cause some real damage with that. Whatever you picked up, keep it. You've earned it. Okay, this one's a little disgusting, but it's ruthless, so I like it. Oh, my stomach turns just thinking about this. Then again, I haven't been hungry in a while, so who knows how desperate I'll be when I am and there's no more food to eat. Kinda like the gourmands. We called them that instead of what they really were. Cannibals. I'm not gonna make you eat anyone, but let's go through the exercise anyway. I saw a roaming pack of feral ghouls I want you to hunt down. They're always good for target practice anyway. I'm not saying the gourmands had the right idea. But no one can claim they went hungry eating human or ex-human flesh. Just use a toothpick or something before you come back to visit. I don't want to catch a whiff of rotting ghoul flesh on your breath.
Hi, brother. Just a regular coffee pot, not Lux of brew, so I'll leave it be. Ammo. Hot plate. Boiled Coca-Cola. Portables, I think, are the ones that have the screw in them. So we'll do that. So the recipe I already have. Okay, another portable. Anyway. In millimeter. Okay. Super Sledge. Y'all just chose a bad location. Know it. Shotgun, double barrel. Any work benches? Yes, no, maybe. To be easy enough to crack open. Oh. Boom. Some glowing fungus soup. Mole rat chunks. Gotta cook up that mutant hound meat. Mutt chops. L. Let's go over here. Thought I was done cooking up for right now, but we'll do a quick cook up here. Recipe for mutant hound meat? Okay, I guess I don't. Now, blend. Recipes. Okay. Just making sure. Making sure. Okay. station over here I can break it down any? Nope. Doesn't appear to be. Alright. Helvetia. Drop you since I can't cook you up. Fungus soup. And a black water brew. Where are we at? Sutton's right down here. Okay. Seriously, dude, leave me be. You're not gonna hit me. After a while, you're just gonna lose track. Seriously, dude? Where the fuck are you? Jackass. Jeez almighty. He's stupid ass hat. What the fuck? Seriously. Okay, we want to go this way. Takes us to Sutton's railroad station. Let my stamina whatever. Refill, that was, I think, the word. Boom. Who? can't give me a freaking minute to do what I need to do without doing this stupid shit. King, no, of course not. Jeez almighty. Jeez almighty. It's like, you can't get a moment without something wanting to kill you. Just freaking hell, man. Give me a bit of time to do whatever. Yeah, I needed the extra stem pack after all I've had to use doing all this. Oh, goodness. Okay. Cue ball. Scrap some items. Okay. Red star pin. Well, I don't know if I've got a red star pin or not. I know that there's the propaganda. I've got some of those. Take one. Anyway. So she wants me now to kill a ghoul. Okay, so here we got the somewhere in this location type things. That was more what I was expecting last time, but it ended up not being that. It was in a different way. Anyway, new expeditions missions. Yeah, like I said, I think they added Atlantic City, so you could go to the White Springs to open up any of them. Okay, I get you. Still ain't even got Camp McClintock listed yet. All right. Data. Flavors of Mayhem. Find a group and kill one. Okay. Sounds good. Down some vodka. So where was... Oh, not that. Oh. White Spring sounds good. Springs sounds like a great idea. Yeah. Anyway. Oh. Sun took a moment to reset where it was supposed to be. Too far out of the way. shocked at that wibble. That's baffling.
Yes, security is our priority. Service, ma'am.
Up this might be a little easier, but apparently not.
May I be of assistance?
Someone got the good duct tape.
Thank you.
broken of a bobby pin. Yep. Hiding a cap in there. You devious.
I think I heard a Protecton bark the other day. Am I going crazy?
Yeah, see, this takes us right back up here. I am baffled. Once upon a time, there used to be ghouls in this little shed, but, yeah, they've cleared all them ghouls out. Take some Wonder Glove. We're just going to go find one. Let the AP reveal.
Would go ahead and eat that. Ugh. I can't make you do it, but you're not gonna chicken out on me, are you? Either way, it's time to report back.
Okay. So I've completed all her little side quests there she wanted me to do.
Well, you've learned a bunch of stuff about raider tactics, and I've got to say, they all seemed ridiculous. Really entertaining to watch from here. Were they effective? I guess so. You survived, didn't you? We can talk about your reward when you get here. Good job! You?
Oh yeah, it's already grilled, I'll take it. Anybody have? Anybody have a spare stim pack? Bug bug meat, purified water. Go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, later.